If I get enough followers, it's okay to have my cancer room. Crew's all here.
Hello, hello.
Hello, hello.
Hello.
Trying to get the game bar to attach to a key, that way I don't have to go to my start menu to open it every time.
The game bar?
Yeah, it's another app thing. It's what opens up if you hit the center button on the Xbox controller.
Oh. Well, I can't help you, but for me it's the Windows G.
Yeah, I thought it was that, but I might have turned it off. I mean, I can open it by, like, tabbing out of the game and clicking on it in my programs file, but I need to get that shortcut turned back on.
Just gotta...
Try to look on my little Sea of Thieves helper thing, and tells me nothing for this event.
When you look at it in your Voyages menu, it looks like whoever we got to talk to, we're gonna have to like hunt three different megalodons to be able to summon the shredded ghost. Did you send me a game invite?
I did, but I can send you another one.
You look fucking broken, dude. This is why you're always first mate.
Yeah, it just didn't pop up inside Sea of Thieves that I saw.
Did you get that one?
Not that I saw. Let me just try to join.
Can you do it this? Oh yeah, that should work.
It's so weird that it's not popping up like that.
But you made it anyway, so it's all good.
Yeah, I'll make up for it by loading real fast.
Alright, are we ready?
Yes, sir.
I'm going live and down. Alright. Hello, everybody.
Feels nice to be in the world.
Yeah.
Not waiting a full 2 minutes. Now to just have stupid fingers for this whole session learning new buttons.
Right.
Oh my god.
I haven't played in so long.
Is it only me that he's got a weird echo on?
I mean, I don't hear an echo.
What's on the horizon today? Adventure calls.
So are we doing? Like, do we have to talk to this arena again?
I don't know.
She still has like an adventure thing in her pocket, but. Oh, there's a bunch of loot on the dock here. Storage crate of the dam. Storage crate. Storage crate of the dam. Storage crate. Cannonball crate.
Word.
50 cannonballs. Crate. 50 wood.
Nice.
Yeah, I'm hearing Chelsea talk twice.
Yeah, I'm hearing you talk twice too.
I'm thinking it's broadcasting name game chat. I'm trying to turn off or enable the push to talk.
I'd say leave some of these here, but I'm definitely taking the cannonball. There's a mermaid in the water. B2 dubs.
Oh, damn it. Okay, so.
All right, am I still double speaking?
Nope, you are good.
Yeah, that seemed to fix it on your end too. I just had to go enable push to talk in my settings.
Okay, yeah, I enabled it, so am I fixed?
Yeah, I don't hear it.
Okay, perfect. Boom. Kind of like we almost know what we're doing, huh?
What's up with this emissary flag?
I don't know, but in case you didn't hear me a minute ago, there's a mermaid in the water just outside of our boat.
Yeah.
So, homeboys probably somewhere on this island. We're on our boat.
Well, I can always.
Yeah, imagine the begin adventure with Arena is probably what kicks this off.
What I would imagine as well.
Okay. Probably overlooking them, but I don't see nobody down there, so.
Could be a barrel.
Oh, that's right. Should I just whack all the barrels?
Sure.
I don't know. It could be even a glitch. You know, not like we have anything to lose.
True.
All we're doing is hunting down Megalodon. Like.
You mean the one that Rare has said existed from the beginning but has lied to us about?
It's only existed for the top 1%.
Yeah, like, we know you're fucking gay.
The only way to become the top 1% is to kill the Shrouded Ghost.
I mean, fucking, if it even existed. Those videos of people, like, actually killing it, that's just propaganda put out by Rare. Like, they're shills, paid shills. I've never seen it, so it mustn't exist.
A good bit of cursed cannonballs now.
Kind of like Bigfoot. Shrouded Ghost is Bigfoot.
Oh yeah, I forgot we could do this.
Oh yeah. Just walk around with a fucking crate.
Yep. I'm about to go hooper up all the barrels.
Oh, good idea.
I guess I'll talk, or I guess I'll wait to talk to her till you're done doing that. We can all listen to her together.
Why is it? No. I think I fucked something up.
Way to go.
What happened?
Oh, we're good.
Okay.
Slight learning curve. What the fuck is that? I think I see one of those sea forts.
Oh. Oh, that's cool. Maybe they're still around.
Because I didn't check.
How's it going? Sail back later.
From a certain angle, cannons look like glowy buttholes.
Alright, I'm on the way.
Should I get, like another cannonball crate?
I'd imagine my one would be fine to start us off.
Yeah, cause
we can always pick up another if we need to.
Back to the sea, yeah?
Because this one crate of the damned that I picked up has like 112 cannonballs in it. More here.
Oh my god, this is,
I just put it next to the cannons on the right side.
This is revolutionary barrel sorting.
Big brain.
Galaxy brain.
Well, galaxy brain.
You guys get that sorted. We'll go talk to Lorena.
Sounds good. God damn it.
Who did that?
It was me. Buttons, you know.
Just hold on. vampire.
Totally.
Yes. Yes, it is.
I'm just gonna leave that to you guys.
I'm not even on the boat.
I know.
So I don't end up throwing shit like Galen over here.
Yeah. It's a good strategy.
Are you playing on PC?
Yeah, I am.
Welcome to the world of the elite.
Again.
Yeah, I was part of the elite before it was cool.
So I guess we should run Gold Hoarder? Is the treasure we'll get out of the megs?
Yeah, more or less.
Hopefully it takes us over to Golden Sands. I like that, those seas so much more. They make me happy.
They're bright and happy.
Ancient wilds are where we come from. This area is all
green and blue. Right. So dreary and ugly.
Alright.
I need a very, very large drink.
Finish up whatever's on the boat.
Yeah, I just had to do a fire drill, you know, test out where my bucket was.
Oh. Did we talk to her?
No, that's why I was going to wait. For everybody to get over here and talk to her. Unless you didn't give a shit about hearing her.
No, I'm excited about
Come
this
back
time.
When you're buying the grog. I hear her and Merrick ran into a spot of trouble trying to take on the shrouded ghost. I always thought it was a myth. But here we are.
It is.
You better hurry up. She won't be best pleased.
Dios mío.
Oh my god. Oh, but we got a thing. Hunt the killer whale. Merrick's ship, the killer whale, was last sighted at M12 on your ship's map. Head out there and see if you can help.
Okay.
Alright.
Oh my god, I forgot how slanted of my mouse was in this game. Okay.
Start getting the anchor up while he finds M12.
I guess I'll help with that.
Me to the southwest.
Southwest. Third.
Aha, that's it. That's how you sail. Alright.
Oh yeah, you gotta like completely relearn this game.
Pretty much. And it's a little counterintuitive to the other game I was playing. But I'm just trying to hit escape to get out of all the shit, and it's not working. Just keeps opening my settings.
Yep. I believe X in this game.
X is to like drop crates and put away weapons. F is like to interact. You just hit F again to get off of it. Or at least for me it is.
We can leave the sails where they're at right now. I'm gonna turn a little bit more left when I come around the truck.
I think this is the active skull port.
Okay.
Oh, is it?
Yeah.
Alright, I'll try to get out of the way of fire of this.
comes.
Incoming fire.
Don't you do it.
Dodge. Good.
Are we more speed?
Perfect.
Yeah, if we sail past that island on the left, then you straight, it'll get us close. Alright.
Have the island on our left?
Yeah, we'll go to the right of the island.
Okay. Still fucking trying, huh? My golly, they get fucking air. That
was my hit. Ow! Oh, I'm off the ship. Damn it.
No way.
Yep.
$1,000 for something.
Nice.
A V D of some sort. I was getting my ass knocked off the ship. I am back.
Well.
I don't like standing up there next to you. It hurt.
I get hit by cannonballs often.
Okay, well, I'm gonna stand over here by the mast.
That gets hit the second most often.
Alright.
You can't stand next to Dylan because he's getting struck by lightning the most.
It's true.
Yes.
I imagine that purple thing is our objective.
That's one of the mermaid treasuries. One of the two.
Yeah. Yeah. We're gonna be sailing right over one. Our objective should be right behind it.
Heard.
I almost hopped off the boat.
We don't do
it. Either that's the player galleon or that's the ship we're looking for. Looks like it's on a rock though, so I'm gonna gander that it's our ship.
I mean, we are looking for our ship, so. Let's hope. Otherwise, I need battle stations.
Sorry?
Oh,
yeah.
Dylan, come grab these special cannonballs out of the bottom right.
Word. Razor in the back.
Razor in the front.
Okay.
The big boat.
Cold blood.
Promise. I'll come back over.
Okay. Do the men's work.
Probably. Huh? Oh,
it's a lady.
Ooh. That's not a lady. Oh, that's a lady. I saw this guy. That's not a lady. We're twins.
That is. I just upgraded my pomegranates for a pineapple and four mangoes.
Nice.
Here at last.
Oh, these fuckers are loaded with cannonballs too. Going. I'm gonna go grab a crate real quick.
Good, you're here. Come aboard. You're here. We have work to do. We have work to do. Summoning the shrouded ghost is no easy task. You must find...
and kill...
4 megalodons. Once each is dead, you will use an effigy, like this one, to trap the beast's soul. When you return all 4 souls to me, we will be able to call the Shrouded Ghost and retrieve the Veil of the Ancients. There is no time to waste.
Hey, summoning rooms, are you stealing all of their shit?
Yes, I am. They just got us, like, a whole food crate and cannonball crate worth of shit.
Alright, well.
Player Sloop, I think it was, and now I think a Galleon?
Oh, okay.
Yeah, I see a Galleon over there. Okay, well. Time to go where we're supposed to go.
It's good to see you. Yep. There's no time to waste.
Do we have what we need?
We got summoning items and what the fuck else?
Yeah, we have
Yep.
Okay. I guess now it's just a headache.
West of Rupees Fall, they call it Megalodon. Yeah, well, we'll just get moving for the time being while I figure this out. To Ruby's Fall. Alright. Find out where Ruby's Fall is. I don't remember an island called Ruby's Fall, though. Oh, I found it. It's way off in towards the east in the Forsaken Isles.
Okay.
So, east by southeast. It's a good long sail, though. I see some over towards the northeast, unless that's the boat we just came from.
Yeah, that's the one. Out in front of the boat, just through the mist. You see the guy on the island?
Yeah, he's to the southeast. Yep. But he looks to be docked at the island?
Yeah.
maybe we can get more on this one. That's gonna get more wasted.
Fiona.
We're looking right at it.
I'm the cartographer here. I know how Vin works.
I know maps work. We need to sloop off to our right. He's going southwest. Southwest. We're going straight.
Yeah. And I increase my
the mine is good.
That's not where we're at.
Yep, they're not moving, Captain.
On our right side of the,
Still there, Captain. They seem to be beached.
Oh, over there?
Yeah, that's the one that we're worried about.
Oh, that is...
Damn it, there doesn't seem to be a way to increase the sensitivity for my spy class.
No, I don't think so.
That's a skelly sloop.
So we could basically this direction home?
Yeah. Southeast. East by southeast. Be good enough. You can go ahead and aim us to the left of that archway in the distance, yeah.
That's cool that they actually got them around. I guess the event for them is over, but maybe there's...
They can probably still go fight ghosts and shit. Cause they still got commendations and stuff for them in the menu.
Cool.
No, that was muted. I'm learning how to fish without vibration. And with a mouse.
Oh.
It's really fucking weird.
Yeah.
You PC kid. That'd make life hard on yourselves.
I mean... They gotta handicap us somehow. We're just too damn cool.
Well, good job, sir. At least you got one.
Yeah. Pockets are full, though.
pineapples you put in there. We haven't had a gust of wind in 3 weeks.
Cabin fever.
It's just like rewatched that a bunch of times so I can remember this song. It's just dudes that are shanty song.
Oh my god, no.
Sailing for adventure on the big blue wet thing. Margaritas at the midnight buffet.
That's what I thought. Is that what it is?
Yes.
Yeah.
Oh god. Okay, I was like, no, those are two different songs, I think.
Hey ho, we'll go anywhere the wind is blowing. Should have took a train.
You have to be careful, Disney. I'll hit us with a copyright.
Right.
You just gotta worry about that when you get popular.
I am popular.
Maybe that one consistent viewer has been Disney. Just Big Brother keeping an eye on your DMCA content.
We own enough fucking IP, every movie fucks it up. Island, like, right now.
Island ho!
Downstairs, looking up.
Steer to the right. Starboard, I should say.
I gotta go onto the other side of this.
We gotta sail into the wind to get where we're going.
Mm-hmm. Oh, really?
It's basically straight east from us, is the objective.
This is why we have to
follow. Yeah, we don't ever come over here that much.
That's because your bad luck, Dylan.
I am the devil's photographer.
That's fine. Okay, then he ought to be able to get us in and out. You would think the devil's cartographer would know the devil's roar.
I know, it's dangerous. Watch out for rocks.
They fly.
Fire and brimstone all day.
Probably would smell like sulfur over here.
Just like one big, giant, fucking Dutch oven.
That's why the sea is dark, it's really just filled with gunpowder.
Christ.
Did it say like which side of this island we should go on? Because it looks like the north end is where the beach is.
It just said we gotta fire the cannon on the island. Cannon to the west of Ruby's Fall to call a Megalodon.
Okay, so that'll be the side we're coming on.
Yummy.
Hot.
Nerds.
Thank you.
Yep.
I know there's like a little island that's coming out.
Yeah, it looks like it's split. Probably go ahead and kill the back sail. I see where the cannon would be.
Yeah, I can. Oh, I think I see it right out in front of us.
Yeah, you just have to angle into the left. Because it says, fire the summoning flare from the cannon, defeat the Megalodon, to bind its soul to the effigy, and add it to my ritual. So, yep, we got three summoning flares. Okay. Onward to the island then. Marauder's chest here.
Oh, cool.
Can I help him clear it up? I don't think I can open it from here.
I can go for it.
Oh, I ran right by it. Okay.
It was just out of reach.
So I found a cannon, but it's not letting me...
Oh god.
Oh, okay. It's not a regular cannon. Oh, it's auto-firing. Shite. I'm on my way back.
Once you get on the beach, I should be able to harpoon.
Found a staff, too.
Oh, you grabbed it.
Hey, I got it.
Alright, grab your cannonballs. I guess this is about to start.
Yep. God damn it. I meant to go drop a sail. Eventually.
Alright.
It's on our left side right now. We're crossing the front soon.
Loading up here.
Oh wow, this cannon aiming sensitivity.
Where is she, you bitch?
Like swimming away.
Uh-oh.
I'm back.
Okay.
Yeah, I see him.
I'm back.
Ooh. Okay.
All right.
It is. What are you trying to get on the damn island?
All of that. I got it.
There he is. Jesus Christ, I couldn't even see him on that wave.
fucking issue. I can't see them.
That's the music word, the horse.
I'll put one in his mouth.
I hit him as well. Left side.
Okay. Or shit. And grab some more cannonballs.
Alright.
Oh my god.
I'm hitting him with the pistol.
Nice.
Probably about to attack the front. Ho ho. Volcano's getting a bit close.
Yeah. Left side.
Hold back.
That's horseshit.
Off the
mouth. Gotta do the repairs.
I'm gonna steer us away from the volcano.
Hit it twice with my sword.
Nice.
Alright. Good job, babe.
Facing my fears and fighting creatures of the deep with my bare hands.
There we go.
Oh my god, I hear it attacking. I don't want to die.
Yeah, supposedly it's attacking, but okay.
Okay.
Might want to turn the boat a little more left.
Did it be aggro?
I don't think so, but
the music's gone.
They might have. No, we don't. If we sail back towards Ruby's Fall, I'd imagine he'd probably come back up.
So
oh, here he is.
Oh,
good enough.
Comes. Hear him. Nope.
Try turning to the right. Ah, that's not moving. Oh shit! Crikey!
Fire.
I see him out ahead of us. Maintain this course. Slow down. I got no shot. He's going around the back of the boat. Ooh, he's done.
Got him. Yeah.
Starts down around to the right.
She's barely got fucking.
No, we gotta get it sold.
I'm gonna raise up the front sail.
This is gonna stop moving the boat.
Yeah, the volcano ended at the right time. Alright, so let me see, this effigy...
I got my effigy out.
I imagine you just get inside this circle and maybe click to suck it up.
Oh look, babe. Treasure.
Treasure.
Alright, I'm enchanting my effigy.
We drifted past everything else.
Good work, everybody.
Did you get the effigy to work, Chelsea?
Yes, I got the soul.
Nice.
Do we have to take this back now to be able to do the next one?
I believe so. I think we gotta do one at a time. Or we can stop at an outpost and sell the loot.
That sounds like a good idea. Of course, if we go right back where the thing is, if nobody's around...
Well, Morrow's Peak is the island straight ahead of us. That's the outpost for this area.
Okay, let's do it.
Yep. Due west. Sail around to the left of it.
Alright, while we're just doing this short little trek, I'm gonna leave you to the helm, sir. I'm gonna get some water.
Okay. Sailing a boat on PC, huh?
I guess if,
not that bad.
You want, Chelsea, when we get on the island, you can either run some of the stuff ashore as well, or take the storage crate and just fill her up again.
I think I will go ahead and do that, because I'm storing the storage crate stuff and our stuff right now.
I think we got enough shit to do all four Megalodons, no problem.
Yeah. What if I want to just be a hoarder, okay?
Sloop behind us.
Okay.
No, he's probably going to go hunt his Megalodon.
Two sloops behind us. Going opposite directions of each other.
Okay.
The far one.
Mean we're
scaly.
Safe from the far one. Oh, okay.
And that guy seems to be lowering his shit. Yeah, he's going to that island. We're good for now. Alright, start raising the front. What are we gonna do? Gold hoarders?
Yeah.
There's still a skull on the bed. You already put your dagger down?
Yeah.
Okay.
Do I need to come do it too, or?
No, we got it.
No, it should just be those two.
Alright. Okay, I'm doing my run looking for crates now. fucking great shit on this island.
Found some more. I heard cannonballs.
Oh. Let me go then. Hold on, I'm coming.
I guess I need a heading. Oop, just threw your shit right in the water.
Rude.
I was hoping you get on the boat faster.
Well, I mean, you just kind of snatched it right out of my hands.
It's gotta be west, I have to go, right?
Ah, my bad. Muted. Yeah, northwest. Now go ahead and do west by northwest after we pass that fort.
Which fort is that?
Oh, it's this island. Yeah, so after we essentially need to sail on the other side of those arches.
Go through the arches?
That's our heading. I mean, we don't have to physically go through them unless you want to. Got some shallows.
So what?
Shallows.
We were looking a little close. Just a little.
It's fine.
Rubbing sailor.
Yes, boo.
Oh god.
Yeah.
I think you might want to be ready to adjust. You're gonna have to start steering hard.
Are you on a harpoon?
No, we're good.
Now we're alright. We're alright.
Yep.
We're alright.
Now just straighten out and we're good.
I just repaired that hole.
It's a good thing we got 1,000 wood.
I had to go collect resources on the island. I could drive recklessly. Might be a player sleep at the island to the right in front of the boat. I think I see something over there. Hard to tell with the rockiness of the waves.
Yeah.
Oh my god.
Were you looking through your
Skelly's
spyglass?
Yeah. Except the
40 feet down.
The spyglass sensitivity is so fucking low compared to my regular sensitivity.
Yeah, it's weird.
That reminds me, I need to see if I can increase my cannon sensitivity.
You should be able to.
Blunderbuss, flintlock, eye of reach, trident. Yeah, so no cannon and no spyglass increases. Dumb.
Everybody on today.
Just want meds. Go away. We want you another day. You do it. You're such a prick. You're such a prick. He corrected himself. Yeah, you know what's up. I'll kill you. You're a cunt.
No, they're shooting at the galleon over there. There's a player galleon on that island.
Oh! That's hilarious.
We got a defender, boys.
We're allies.
Huzzah! I was just about to start cannoning up there.
Like I saw.
Oh shit, no. We need to start heading west.
Yeah. This with a cannon, anchor balls, I guess.
I guess so, yep.
You gonna help him bring it up?
Yep.
They didn't want none.
I mean, they're still behind us.
There are more special bells in the, I am heading west, by the way, but there is a
concern there.
Yeah.
I'll check them out. Now I'm northwest. We're correct on that, yeah. Yeah, they're fucking off a little bit. No, they're still lazily coming after us. Slightly more to the left. Yeah, it's aimed to the left of like the shark teeth looking rocks.
Alright.
I see our boat out there on the left.
Yeah?
Yeah? Yep, that's it. Go ahead and raise the front.
Okay.
Thank you.
Their cannonballs and shit are back.
You're here. Let's get going.
It's always great to see a fellow hunter.
It's good to see you. There's no time to waste.
Is it cloak time yet? It must be!
Wait, hold on.
Pull out your effigy, maybe you can put
the soul of the shadow.
There you go.
Thank you.
Figured it out.
That was terrifying.
Oh, hey, look, all of the food and shit suddenly stopped. Quick, go grab the.
What the fuck is our boat engine away?
This choppy ass water.
I guess y'all go ahead and talk to her and get the next part going.
Okay.
The fucking backsail was down just a hair.
Yeah. Alright, we did the shadow ball, right? So, Ancient Terror is next?
Sure.
Thieves Haven is the call of the dog. I suppose north of that. This one is way.
I don't know. Hold on. Is somebody gonna bring, the...
I think we're probably good on this.
Okay.
Alright, Thieves Haven, to the south.
your front sail. I gotta go. Gotta bust a U-turn around this. About halfway.
Nice, we're gonna have tailwind.
Nice.
I have many full sails.
Front and back. I'm gonna check myself down the loop. I got a pink.
Dragging a line.
Right back.
I can't tell if that's a seafood or sea post or a sloop out ahead of us in the front right. Get the fuck out of here, fish. About three squares. Yeah, I think that is one. Or that one out front, slightly to the left. Dock on the right side of the island. So we have to climb up to the southern cliff. Got blisters on me fingers. Thank you. We can hit the further back beach. Like, we start cutting in parallel now. Because this, you can see the slope we're going to have to climb up there.
Yep. Hopefully we don't hit those shallows.
Good enough. Yeah, that last time was not bad. Alright, I'm gonna go launch the cannon.
Did you see the cannon from here?
No, I did not see it from the boat. I just assumed it was on the cliff edge. I think I see the cannon. Yep, I found it.
I'm gonna go boat around over there.
If you want. Y'all ready?
Yeah.
Alright, launching. This was not a dash.
Did it work?
It's the second time. Oh, yeah. The Megalodon worked.
Okay.
Swimming an intercept course.
Speed for you. Don't bump into the boat.
He's way out there, right? Yeah, he's still out to the right. Get out of here.
Good job. Oh, he still hit the boat. He almost flipped the boat.
He didn't do any damage, I don't think.
Nope.
Just body checked their boat.
Thank you.
autumn.
Good shit.
I did his effigy.
All the sails up? Looks like it.
Turn the boat a little bit towards the stuff.
This should be good right here.
Yep.
You do a horizon check. Food's full.
I got it.
Alright, where was the stuff?
My pocket's full of food.
You get all the tiny shit, I guess.
Apparently so.
Saving you from the shark. For you, I mean the loot.
Should be fair.
That's a good chest.
I cannot pick that up.
Alright. What can you not pick up?
Just meat that he just pulled aboard.
Okay. We're good. Loot. Where'd the loot? Why can't I see it? There it is. I think that's everything.
Looks like it. Alright, let's go make some more money and then sell this effigy. Or get rid of the effigy.
Northwest is Clounder Outpost. Two squares.
Northwest.
Yep. Then we'll have to list, or we'll have to be heading north anyway to get back to the people on the boat, so. I think like four.
I've got five.
Nice. Okay.
I just put one in the pan.
I'll put the rest of them in the bottom crate. Yep.
Oh lord. Dock should be at the left side where we're pointing. I just got a piece of shark and a fish that were cooked.
Earth.
About a square and a half away. Oh, that was close. I almost ate some of the makeup down.
Oh no.
It's a good thing doing another action cancels the one you're doing. So, I essentially pulled it from my mouth and put it in the pan. Ah, there's the dock with the lights on. You going for the bump?
Yeah, I'm gonna do the bump.
Okay.
There's
it's almost there.
Three mermaid gems in one of these chests, and two skulls and a thingy.
We might want to save those mermaid gems for the hunter's call if we're going to stop and sell this meat.
Yes.
Well, I know she needs stuff for the main three.
No, yeah, that works too.
Let me check. There it is. Gold hoarders. Oh, what? It's Ben. I know. No.
Where did we put all the loot?
I hit it on the other side of the stairs when you come down.
Oh, okay.
No loot for anyone to fuck.
Fuck. I'm so bad at that. Another Megalodon's gonna burn. Everything was hinging on that sword launch. But I was right on time. To the barrel it goes.
Nope, but I am headed back to ship now.
Alright, well, from here we will head northwest. Yeah, I don't know what this dotted line was here that we sailed south to. Yeah, M12. That's where my other circle is. So north by northeast.
Turning hard. Turning forever. That's how you get mean to the pickles on camera.
It's gonna make it even worse. Wow. It's really juicy, guys. Thank you.
That PR that locked the data.
Sales up.
Not enough fun in the day. There'd be a rock in front of us.
Oh god.
Skadoosh.
Let us bend around it.
That's right. Water physics. We're inching away from it? Oh.
Seem to be all right.
Of the ancient terror. Thank you. It is time.
Get your instruments ready. It's music that draws the shrouded ghost to these waters.
Is he gonna do it now?
No, I think so. Continue adventure. I'm ready to help summon the shrouded ghost.
Sloop sailing around behind us. Just ask Kelly now.
What did we do? Ancient Terror and Hungering One?
Shadow Maw.
Like, then, hold on. We did the... this dude... Why are the four down already?
Well, I'm fairly sure we haven't done the Crested Queen yet. Because I'm pretty sure we just went and did the Ancient Terror.
Yeah,
we have work to do. Summoning the Shrouded Ghost is no easy task. You must find...
And kill!
4 Megalodons. Once each is dead, you will use an effigy, like this one, to trap the beast's soul. When you return all 4 souls, we will be able to call the Shrouded Ghost and retrieve the Veil of the Ancients.
Oh, you can check it in the deeds. Alright, yeah, after this we'll have to do the Hungering One.
Okay. So. Let's see... Marauder's Arch.
Fuck.
Oh no, did you burn it?
I don't know what you're talking about.
Did you just eat it?
No.
No.
Dylan! I still need to turn in 50 of those!
The burnt ones don't count.
I saw you eat a not burnt one.
That one was the one I accidentally bit.
It still would have counted!
Sorry, you can't sell partially eaten ones either.
Alright, so we gotta hit the southwest edge of Marauder's Arch.
Alrighty. I mean, there's like 4 more to cook if you want to take over. I think I already cooked like 4 of them.
What are you laughing about?
You wigging out.
Eating it all.
Megalodon meat.
We wasted all the good meat on you.
North by northeast.
God. Ah, my XP is fucking sticking.
Oh my EHP. It's alright, we'll sail by the wild treasure store. We can drop it off on the way there.
north by northeast.
Yeah.
Oh god, ow. That burp got stuck in my chest and it hurt.
You put it in the wrong pocket.
Now you understand this area better out than in.
Like, it came up and then it like tried to reverse and it just like knotted all up in the chest. And you never had one of those.
You're trying to let out these polite little lady burps, and that's what happens. You gotta let that shit fly.
Okay, well, it was
combination. If some chunks
of
from dinner aren't
coke.
Coming up with it, you didn't try hard enough.
Gross.
Like, you ever launch a piece of rice?
No.
During
never. Never.
No, you're not burping rice.
This is a lady. That she doesn't tend to gorge like we do.
Yeah.
She chews up every grain of rice. Like a lady.
Want you to...
You want me to what?
Experience the taste of dill pickle and coke coming back up in a burp. It's not nice.
I know it's not nice.
Yeah. I didn't...
I've had to smell it. When he burped in my face, eating that exact
pop. Go ahead and throw the rock while you're reliving these horrible memories.
You can have a horrible memory too, when I ran the boat into a rock.
I think he's left.
It's not my fault.
I don't think Dylan's laughed that hard since.
Ever?
Or has he tried to replicate it as much?
I don't think I've ever tried to replicate
it a lot. No,
yeah.
You threaten it a lot.
Let's talk about it, because I think about it every time I see dill pickle chips. But it was no corn dick.
No.
I don't.
No, corn dick's its own thing.
They don't burn your megalodon.
You'll have to eat
your food's burning.
What? Oh,
if you burn one, you might have to eat it.
Cook all types of meat to perfection.
Hmm. And don't try to click to put it in the pan like I did. You might take a bite out of it.
No, you long press F.
Uh-huh. I learned the hard way.
Yeah, you did.
We got a sloop bar off to the right.
I'll go swim out there and go see.
Oh, did you realize that it gives us a map? I think
it gives us a picture of the island too.
Yeah, and where the cannon should be. That's funny.
Oh, the cannon's marked on it as an X.
I'm guessing it's where the circle is.
Oh yeah, that makes sense.
Oh, we're headed to Overy Island.
Oh, the moon looks cool coming up. Look at that.
Oh.
Right side. Yeah, right next to that sloop.
Yeah. As long as he
looks like he's facing the opposite way.
Cool. Well, I thought. He's watching the moon rise.
To the left of those very sharp rocks, I think, is the sea store.
Can't see much. Back sail full of sea. Just a little bit there.
Yeah, we gotta go to the left side. Straighten out.
This piece is... Most done cooking, and then we got one more piece to cook.
And it should finish by the time we get there.
Mm-hmm.
Did we still have those gems on board?
What?
I think we sold them.
Okay.
Yeah, I gave them to the gold holders because that's what I need now.
Sounds good.
After the gold holders.
Yeah, the last few times we were
to the right a bit.
Trying to get her up. Yeah, we're trying to get her up to the legendary status.
Cooking monster movement is not good for my attention span.
What happened?
I said cooking monster meat is not good for my attention span.
Takes too long, yeah.
Yeah, and, like, I forget about it after, like, the first minute, and then, like, it's a possibility of getting burnt.
That's why I just sit there and stare at it. I'm gonna watch Rambo.
I think he said, here, eat more of my pickle.
Is it all cooked now?
I'm cooking the last piece now.
Are you staring at it?
Mm-hmm. Wait, what?
Hello!
That was the nicest little bump.
I want to raise the front.
Like, oh, I'm done.
Yeah, couldn't have bumped it any better.
From a pickle in my mouth. And one more piece. Get out of here. Go home, you weirdo.
Alright, so now...
Ooh,
we had
friend.
To... West by Northwest.
Where are you going?
West by Northwest.
Unless I read that wrong.
Deeds to complete.
Trying to say it out loud so I remember it better.
Yeah. East by Northeast. That should work, or Northeast. Northeast-ish.
Northeast-ish, but the issue
is
towards
it's east. Not quite east by northeast, and it's not quite straight northeast. Yeah, go up out there.
Aye, aye. Put that front sail down, and it up.
What side of the island do we need to be on? The southern tip?
Just the tip?
Yep, we're heading right for it.
I guess that floor can... Oh, yeah, that's right, we haven't gotten to the floor point yet. Yeah, puffing on this DA.
We'd be ready on the back sails. Pretty low island.
I don't think it's the VA.
Fuck you!
As you... reach for it again.
No, yep, yep, we gotta raise the sails.
Oh. Yeah, pay attention.
You can raise the sails.
Good.
Alright, so the cannon's on top of that, where that glowing cave is. Fire me up there, Brian. Oh, I ricocheted. It's a good shot, though.
Oh, God. We're getting shot at.
Alright, well, don't cruise if you need to. I'm on the island. It's gonna take me a minute to run up there.
Down low on me.
Nah, he's interested in me.
Good. Turn the boat around, I suppose, so we can just try to get in the way.
At that point, by the time I get back over there, I may as well just run up the ramp that's on that side.
Boom, bastard, there's a shark behind you. Two sharks behind you.
Too fast. Skull on the shore here.
Oh, cool. I'll come grab it. We've been invaded to the wall before. The shark is with a... Got it. I bring gifts. You stayed up.
I fell for it. They got me.
They got you?
What happened?
They put a fucking hole right in the pathway like a bunch of dickholes. Yeah, swim speed boost. No. Whatever. Yeah, that shark double bit me real fast.
Did you die?
I didn't even have time to eat a coconut after he bit me.
Damn.
Guess I'll see how fast my death load is.
Shot up there, Chelsea.
Okay. Climb in the cannon. Oh, fucking cave off the top of it. All right, fine.
That almost lift it.
Oh look, I bring more gifts.
Oh, I see what you're trying to do, bud.
I don't know if I could hit the lip and then bounce forward onto it, but I was trying to just barely clear the lip of the edge.
Well, if I can hit you on that wall go and maybe like ricochet you to the left.
Yeah, go. Yeah, at least standing towards like the palm trees. Is that the glowing cave is just angled to the right. There we go.
Boom.
Alright.
Cannons are ready to go.
Loading the flare. There we go.
Oh, cannon is loaded up, ready to go.
Get us a little bit of front sail.
I'm gonna say, we're just gonna get over here in this, close all the sails up and go our sprint again.
Bashed all the holes. Where's he at? Come around this side. Right. Side.
Back.
Got some solid hits. Hit on him at least before he got us.
Okay.
I think I did.
I'm repairing.
Alright, I'll bail out in a second while I'm down here. Change directions?
I don't know.
We got all our shit up, so it's not like we were moving out of his way. That's how flip at 180. Somehow we drifted out of his area.
Yeah, maybe. It's weird that I don't see his fin anywhere. There you go.
Ow.
Ooh, I grabbed the ladder just in time.
I'm here.
Raising the sail. Just diverted his attack. Supposed to be in dead though. straighten this out.
I was just
going to
do this, so...
Alright, a little bit of front sail. Back sail fully up.
Yep.
Alright, Chelsea, go get it sold.
Oh wow, shit comes through if I'm not good. There's that been stressed in there.
Oh, I got one of the sharks. The harpoons stayed attached to it.
Yeah, they will.
You just can't do anything about it.
Reel it in, yeah. It's...
One last piece of Nicolodon out there.
Got it. I do believe we're clean. Boho boats to the south, we need to sail to the west.
On the way.
Damn it, if they don't seem to be on an intercept course for us. The wind, and just ride this for a minute. Fuck.
The fuck is that?
My pistol.
Why are you not practicing gun safety?
Because it wasn't negligent.
You should just stick to the cutlass, sir.
What is their angle? They're just kind of parked out there next to Galleon's grave. Maybe they're fucking with someone over there. Alright, well, from here we can head southwest. West by southwest.
Okay.
We'll go hit Sanctuary and offload.
which works out too, because we've got the way he's kind of working with us in this one. Rolling.
It looks painful.
Starting to get warm in my room.
You are muted.
I did get up on the upper cylinders today.
Yeah, I mean, like me running my computer all day doesn't help.
Hey, I put a piece of metal down on the thing and... Okay, you don't look at this. Like, I didn't put it on there, I walked away. I was like, what are y'all?
Yeah, that first one you put on there, I already removed it.
Yeah, I got mine cooking now.
Alright, well, Butthole Boat seems to be off doing his own thing, unless he's going towards the ship for the quest.
Dropping this loot off will kind of ensure our, like, know what he's doing. He won't be there.
Yeah.
Wait. Hopefully the final battle
he's not heading our way. That's all that matters.
All that matters.
Mattles, yeah. Marshall Mattles.
You jumping like that reminds me that you got something.
Oh, what'd you forget? Oh, you're a monkey.
Okay.
How did we forget fucking monkey this entire time?
I don't like bringing monkey around, to be honest, because like, we always end up getting our asses whooped by people, so I hate hearing them scream in terror and die.
But he never actually
dies. All right, I'm back.
Hey, monkey.
Welcome back.
I just went ahead and set my fan up in the window to start exhausting. 63 outside, so it should start blowing in some cool air.
There you go.
No. Might kick it up a notch. You'll have to let me know if it starts picking up.
As long as it doesn't try to take off.
Can you hear it?
Barely.
We're gonna hit a rock.
It blends in with the water.
What? I think we want the right side of this.
I
It is not a boat there. No, actually we want the front left side of it. Yeah, we're basically heading, yeah, you can see the shipper. Yeah, it's sticking straight out from the island. There is no T dock.
Okay. Now we came in a lot harder at the sea post and did nothing. The
sea post is a lot softer.
Apparently. I'm gonna go ahead and get this skeleton.
What the fuck?
No.
God damn it.
I better still have this shit in my hands.
It was just us in the buttholes. We could have been amicable. God damn it. Now there's another butthole in the place of that other butthole.
Did it just shift?
It migrated us. I don't see the other butthole boat that was in our old game, though. I just see a newer, meaner-looking butthole.
How is it meaner-looking?
He has way more rep.
Oh.
He's got an Emissary 5 with the Reapers.
Oh. I'm just like, how can you tell from a 2D drawing?
Yeah, rig helps.
Man, how many three-dimensional buttholes have you seen? Even a real butthole still looks two-dimensional. Unless it's got polyps.
You can get a mental image when you put your tongue inside.
Alright. Moving on.
Her face seems so uncomfortable.
It's 2D and it blows kisses. Changed my mind.
Okay. Is somebody gonna take this chest? Here, I'm gonna set it right here.
Has it got buttholes in it?
No.
I don't want it.
Why have
you got all the chocolate star kisses?
Patrick's cousin's the chocolate starfish.
Did you know that there's actually a starfish called the chocolate chip starfish?
Oh, what have we done to its namesake?
It's sprinkles.
Guess you can blame Limp Bizkit, though.
You all are impure.
With their chocolate starfish and their hot dog flavored water.
Do we have more to sell?
I don't know.
Yeah, I'm taking the skulls.
Cool. I don't see any more on the boat, though. You must have the last one.
So it looks like.
I got him.
Alright, so is the butthole boat hanging around where we need to go?
Yeah, he's chilling at Reapers, and where we need to go is four squares to the right of Reapers, so it would be in sight. He's to the southeast of us right now.
Leave these storage chests here?
No. No, they've been there.
Yeah, we just got enough.
We just don't need them.
I got the meat from it.
Oh.
Yeah, we gotta go to the southeast, and they're down there at Reapers, just chilling.
And they're up in that level.
Oh, now they're moving a little bit.
These are looking all pretty generous.
It's easy to be generous when you're getting off the server. They got all their storage crates by killing a bunch of people. Alright, so are we clear to go?
I mean, southeast? We're gonna run into them if we go down there.
Oh. Sucker and sucker cash. The only other thing I could think is a preemptive strike, but...
I was just trying to see if I could see them. I think I can barely see their lights. Look like they're starting to motivate a little bit.
I don't really see anything else other than a skelly sloop nearby and...
Yeah, their image is moving. Let's see if they set sail somewhere. Oh, it has disappeared.
Off the map?
Yeah, I do believe they either sold their emissary or they're gone.
They were grade 4?
Grade 5.
Ooh, so they could start over.
Give it a moment and see if they pop back up. Let's go ahead and start heading east by southeast. They'll give us a wide enough berth we can get eyes on Reapers without getting too close.
You have the helm, sir. I'm going to go pee.
It's too big for my head.
What? The helm?
Damn it, monkey. Back to your place.
He's really sneaky today.
He's a fucking bum.
I don't see why you're judging the monkey. You sleep a lot, too.
Not as much as everyone thinks I do. It's because I'm in here playing games and I wear my headphones a lot now, so I don't really make that much noise.
Eat. Okay.
Is he busy picking his pecker?
Yeah. I don't care. Eat more.
If you touch it, I'm gonna shoot it off. Oh, you son of a bitch.
What's going on?
You're trying to teach your monkey to quit picking his pecker.
Oh. use a squirt gun, not your musket.
I didn't feel like going to get a bucket of water. I just had what I had on hand.
I keep feeding them worms.
How mean?
Yeah. I'll give a monkey away if y'all gonna keep torturing him.
He's picking his pecker again. Bad monkey.
Here, I'll be nice.
Galleon off to the right.
That's probably the people. Yeah, that should be Reapers you're seeing, so I think that's them that sold the emissary.
Looks like they're sailing.
Actually, that looks like a skelly boat. Yeah, it is.
You think so?
Yeah. Oh, further to the right. To the left of the swirls is another one.
The skelly ones are right. I'm looking at that big guy.
Yeah, that's the old Reaper emissary. Okay, well, he's heading that way. That's good for us. You can turn more to the right. Okay, start heading south by southeast. Yeah, here's good. Actually, you can go straight southeast.
Another galleon off to our right. One skelly galleon, and, wait, are those the guys we just passed?
I'm not sure.
Oh, okay, yeah, they are. This time. Oh, well, it wasn't just beeline it for us around that.
They're still sailing off the other direction, right?
They are at the moment, yeah. Some sort of sloop out in front of us. Looks like it's slowly sleeping with the lights.
Yeah, it's a skeleton.
It looks like this guy's kind of changed course.
I see the skelly galleon. I don't see the player galleon.
They're behind this rock behind, on the back, right of the boat. They were heading basically directly away from us, curved around that far rock. I don't know if that was. Should be either coming around the left or right of this.
Okay, we can just do a drive-by of the ship, the quest ship, and I can hop off and start the next chapter.
Let's wait and see them. Now I'm curious. Maybe they changed their mind again.
Take us slightly more towards the east.
I'm up
there. Okay, I got it.
It's just sitting on the other side of that rock.
No, never mind. I see the boat.
Like, it almost seems like they're squaring up with the skelly guy. Yeah? This looks like
I want to say they're heading our way. Ish. Like they're over by the seaport right now.
Okay.
Hopefully they're just making their rounds selling everything if they already dropped off their emissary. I'm just gonna anchor us behind it. Not even gonna worry about raising the sail. Yeah, just be careful of the rocks behind it.
Yeah.
Double check. Deliver the effigy, you're doing that. Hungry one, okay.
Hermes hiding.
You're armed to kill?
Yes. Southern cliff hide away. If we can park the boat on the back side, we'll have to go around the front side to get. Oh, we can shoot you.
Pretty much just south of west.
Just south of west?
Yeah, like the... Like, just go to the left side of the W.
Okay.
That should give us a heading to get around the island. Okay, now head straight west.
There was left side.
I've been flying.
Ooh, blah, blah, blah.
Close. Kill this one, then we get to summon it.
I'm getting so kind of tired, though.
I'm gonna finally see this.
Maybe we
fucking
maybe do
shark.
It the final one in the morning.
No.
I don't know if it works.
No.
That's
no,
sleeping.
I swear to God, I've waited long enough.
I got a headache.
I don't care. Fucking suck it up, like a bitch.
I'm cramping.
So am I. I'm not complaining.
Just not in the mood.
You better get in the mood.
That's called foreplay.
I'm ready.
I'll be there in a minute.
Don't you shush me.
Almost to completion, you know, because then if it's done, then...
Now let's go and take a nap. This is your doing.
Yeah, I don't believe I'm frustrated and awake. She is the slayer of sleep.
I am.
The mentor of dreams. The abolisher of ambient.
The
military masochist. I can fucking do this all day. I can do it.
What is an R word?
Keep going.
R word of REM sleep.
Rapid? Rapid eye movement.
The remover of REM.
The REM remediator.
You're so dramatic. Like, seriously, I don't know what it is. Like, you just whine too much. All I want to do is just, like, snuggle you, and that's, like, the only time you hold still long enough.
Are you talking to Brian or the dog?
Brian? He's on mute right now. He's chuckling his ass off. I don't want you to be able to defend yourself.
Ooh, she don't want you. She said you ain't got no nipples.
That's not what I said. They're like slices of bologna.
Very tiny bologna.
What kind of bologna? But she probably always gets some out of snackables.
All she eats is the damn summer sausage. She don't have a whole lot of comparison.
Snackables.
Lunchables, whatever they're called.
never been a lunch. Goddamn snack packs. There's a rock in front of us.
Dude, I love snack packs.
Clear.
It's been how many years we've been playing this game, and I'm finally going to see this thing.
Just see it.
I swear to God.
Aye, that'd be. Southern Cliff. That means I gotta climb this whole motherfucker. That sucks.
Holy shit.
Yeah, that works too. You able to unload the cannonball?
What?
Just aim at the white path. I can walk up that. To the right of the torch, that white streak. There you go.
That I can do.
You're a mermaid, Jim.
Is this it? No, that's a regular cannon. Oh, I see it.
Okay, you need to do all the work.
About time you did something. Incoming! Come on.
Oh god, I'm stuck in a cannon.
Oh my god, it takes so many mouse swipes to fucking move the cannon all the way.
It sucks.
Yeah.
It's dumb.
I wonder if it, like, ties into, like, your scope or something, if there's something that ties to...
I mean, I've bumped up all my gun sensitivity while aiming, and, it didn't change the spyglass or the cannons. And my default sensitivity for just looking around is the highest of them.
Mm-hmm. Oh, here it comes.
Well, thank God you got it. I ran out of cannonballs.
Dead.
Good job, everybody.
I patched holes.
Go ahead and straighten out the wheel. Oh, yeah, that's a bit far off. Yeah, we can head over there. It's that white or that green glowy thing. Off to the right a little bit.
It is an event for hunting the Shrouded Ghost, which Rare has lied about since the very beginning. They claim that it's...
Somebody's salty.
Like, the rarest of the Megalodons, and, like, there's supposedly YouTube videos out there of people fighting it, but they're all paid actors. Or Rare, and the videos were artificially created in a government lab, so...
Yeah, they're just drifting hard because that big one's down. Now we're gonna have to turn a little bit, I can't reach. Alright, so east should be to the left side of east, whichever side is north, like the left side of the E.
What?
Yep.
Your direction up.
I got it.
Yeah, we've been right on the money all night.
My ship directions.
Yeah, they're good.
You gotta be comprehensible.
You know what?
Oh boy.
As far as Megalodons go, that one didn't have a whole lot of loot.
No, it did not.
It's not even worth cashing in between these trips.
I wouldn't think so.
Me.
It's like a gem, two chests, and the meat.
I think there's three chests. Two skeleton captains.
There's a skeleton captain.
There's two of those. And then one of the action captains. So we got three captains chests.
And there's a whatchamacallit right there as well. Outpost. Unless there's something that's on the way, and then I would say maybe, but I wouldn't say go out of our way, especially if we're going basically right at it. Just hope that the final one isn't. It would be convenient if it was right there, but also inconvenient because we've seen a lot of traffic over there.
Yeah.
Well, that was on the server, so. Now there's two buttholes, right? Oh no, wait, one disappeared, one sold.
Yeah, it was... The first butthole was replaced by a second bigger butthole.
Yeah, unless they're still trolling around, it, I mean, that might have been the only other ship on the server, as far as I know.
Yeah. There's always four or five sloops just fooling around on there.
Very sneaky.
They're the most dangerous ones.
You'll want to go to the left of the red floating cloud. Not quite this far left. A little more to the right. There we go. Now we won't run into Reapers. Motherfucker.
Oh well. I have some in my pocket here. Yeah. Hey.
Oh. Oh. Thank you.
That's all that. Yep, thank you.
Because I thought I had three pieces, but then there was only one here. I don't know. Maybe I'm dumb, and I didn't put one in the thing.
I know, I pulled one off the pan earlier when it was done. I put it in the bottom barrel.
Okay. So, yeah, I did have three on me.
Almost got me.
Ew.
I'm a goddamn lightning rod.
Take the sword out. That way.
Alright, monkey, you and me, yeah, dance the storm away.
Oh my God. Do not stand on the front.
He's dancing, he's fine. He's having a good time.
I'm getting away from you.
Strike me down, Zeus.
Ah.
Kinda eerie how those things happen, huh?
Also, there's a whole ass adult monkey.
What?
I said he is also a whole ass adult monkey. He can do it himself.
More to the left. I don't know if you got your compass, but we need to go like northeast.
Alright.
Actually, you can see the boat straight ahead. Slightly to the left of that giant rock in the distance.
Alright, got it.
I'm gonna go do a horizon check. Looks clear. Thing I haven't tried yet. Will the monkey drink?
Oh no, he is asleep.
It's gonna give him a reason to be. Fuck you, monkey. More for me.
Come on, drop.
This chair. Yeah, help that I'm drunk. Make fun of me.
What would be great is if everyone else hears it shitty, but you hear it amazing.
Right?
Like, better. Oh, they should do that.
We did the Ancient Terror, right?
I think we've done them all now.
Yeah, we've done all four. Did you put your effigy down?
Yeah.
Then, it should be able to hit.
Which Megalodon soul will you seek for the ritual?
I will check the tab. Yeah, we've got all four done. We just gotta take part in the Shrouded Ghost summoning and then defeat the summoned Shrouded Ghost.
What do we complete?
Come to answer our call!
Summon the Megalodon.
Oh, we just... So we have a shanty out of some of the Megalodon.
Didn't we always have
that
one? That
we've had, yeah.
Yeah.
So do we just, I guess we just play it.
Let me get out my banjo and shanties or summon the Megalodon. Alright.
I don't think so.
No.
I guess it is. Yep.
Oh yeah, I guess it's reacting to it.
Arise, Super Chicken. Banish the sun. Christmas Day, yeah, Christmas Day.
Christmas Day. I don't think it's working. We're missing something.
Let's see, how do we complete the ritual? Once all of them souls are in place, playing the tune will call a Shrouded Ghost.
Okay.
Ah, that's bullshit. The shanty needs at least 5 pirates playing at once.
What?
What? You have to make it out alive. That's fucking goofy.
Yep.
Fucking seriously?
That's what the man be saying.
Text Jan and tell her and Matthew to get the game and play. I hear gunshots.
What the fuck?
We got people near us. Or they're already on the boat. One, there's a mermaid.
I
Maybe they'll help us summon the fucking Megalodon.
Right, that's what I'm thinking. Like, maybe if we're not hostile, and like, you guys, I think, can talk in-game, I can't, but... I don't know where his mermaid went. Maybe he took it? Maybe they took our ship? I don't know. I could have sworn I saw a mermaid.
Yeah, it's back to the back right of the boat.
Oh, one of our skeleton captain's chest is gone.
That sucks. Well, we're at an impasse here. We might as well go sell our loot.
Yeah, I'm guessing not at that island.
Making us be social and shit.
Won't I have to wait for some other players to not be fucking assholes?
Alright, so to the northeast.
Alright, well, see, this is how you know that the Shrouded Ghost is fucking fake.
To make you do something impossible.
Yeah.
Make friends.
Yeah.
It's impossible.
Yeah, because I mean, even if you come in with a four-man guy, like, you still have to find at least a sleep player to get in.
Yeah, you'd have to probably put up like a looking for group thing on the Xbox server or whatnot. They got like a tab for that for every game. Then it is 12:30 at night, so it's not exactly a hot spot for people to be playing on a Friday.
Thursday.
It's not. It's Friday morning.
It's Friday now. Yeah.
Really?
And Skelly.
We partying? Oh, I see their sloop. So they're chasing us. What, there's a sloop? Or a scally?
No,
there's
a scally.
Mm. No, I think they might be close to going down. I'm not super concerned about their loot.
I never did see the sloop you were talking about, so I don't know.
Yeah, that's what I'm looking for now. God damn it, I don't want to take a seat. He's way back in the distance, straight behind us.
Yeah.
Yep, we're headed right for Galleon's grave. Yeah, they gave up.
This fucking thing was still on fire there for a minute.
I guess they changed up their behavior a little bit, because they're not chasing us to the ends of the earth anymore.
Not confident enough to go through the archway. Maybe a professional. I still think it'd be cool if they introduced, like, crab cake in.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Just do an event where they have a special boat that is a fishing boat. Where you could put, like, nets and shit out and troll.
That'd be cool.
Just like do a week of boosting Hunter's Call, a boat that really caters to fast fishing.
The Wellerman's Week.
Yeah.
I actually looked that up the other day, the definition of like a Wellerman. I just thought like people were calling it Wellerman and Whaleman and shit like that.
And doesn't he resupply the whaling boats?
Yeah, well, the whaling stations. So essentially where all the whales are chopped up and processed. They
and
go
it
back
was...
and forth between like, colonies and whatnot to get them to supply.
And it was strictly a Australian thing.
Yeah. It was originally an Australian.
Yeah.
That was...
You going for the bump?
Yeah, I guess so. I got distracted.
I figured. Those dummies didn't even steal the best captain's chest.
Which one?
The Ashen Captain?
The Ashen.
Well, nobody accused him of being smart.
Oh yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and just drop my thing for the selling of the flag.
I just found a Merchant's Alliance flag on the ground. I wonder if I can turn it in.
I think all of those have to go to a
yeah.
I got one more soul on board, and apparently the ship decided to bounce back.
It'd
be like that. It's rubber and we're glue. And then, I guess after this we gotta hit a sea post. And then we're square.
Okay.
Do you wanna go ahead and start finding the heading for that?
am never going to see this fucking shrouded ghost, swear to God.
Flag of soul.
At least not tonight.
We don't have any friends.
But now all we gotta do is just get the people to do it that are ready to do the ghost.
Yeah.
Nobody is nice on this game.
No, I'm...
3 paces east is the seapost. So, southeast of us. Southeast.
Oh, yeah.
Jesus, sir, you need to go to bed. He's getting sleepy baked.
A little bit.
Just while he's asleep.
From my angle, that was super creepy.
What? Hold on.
Yeah, right there. Look. You're just like barely peeking around the compass, just staring at the monkeys like it's cute. Which is why I sleep.
Well, when you put it like that, it was very creepy.
Want some pineapple? That be mango to monkey. Ah, yeah, you woke up for that, didn't you? You son of a bitch. Yeah, you want a mango? Bet you do.
You are muted.
Way anchored.
Oh, this is right back.
About 34 Keurigs.
What? Did you say Keurigs?
Yeah.
Bono weighs 106 Keurigs. It's the world's world record holding. He holds the world record as the largest piece of shit.
Okay.
Anchor. Don't put up the sail.
We don't need to. Look at this. Professional. You're burning your Megalodon.
Don't matter, chip it off.
Good. Can I have some? I'm hungry.
No. Don't fucking eat it.
We got some fireworks on board.
Nice. Oh, that's weird. When you were fishing, did it tell you what fish it was?
Yeah. I think that's a new update. I think people are just bitching about wasting ammo or wasting grubs and stuff on fish they didn't want. Because they couldn't tell the difference.
Oh, that's how fucking fishing works.
Yeah, but we got to cater.
What you want?
You're catering to the damn fishermen, but they won't cater to us.
He even tells you if it's a trophy or not. Wow.
That's cool.
I don't like it.
I appreciate it.
I'm done fishing.
Which one is it?
The shooting star or something.
Yeah.
Thunderstrike. Don't worry, Captain. I'll help you catch it.
Okay.
Ah, it was close. Wouldn't that be some shit?
Right.
Well, not from over here. It wouldn't work, but...
I wish at this point you could just shoot it.
Got it. Just whatever she had in the storage crate.
So what?
Because I did not hold things while you guys were on islands.
Very good, very good.
Mass?
I believe that's everything. And I will be a nice guy. I will take our storage crate and leave it on the sea post for somebody.
Oh, yeah. Oh, it'd be cool if they integrated like the Mountain Blade, like directional fighting.
No.
Fucking rule at this game.
No.
Fucking dogs with all their warping
around and shit. No one would sword fight anymore. It would all be gunplay.
Now I am
dual wielding swords.
I am not very good at that stuff.
Downhill skiing, eh?
God damn it. Dylan, that's inappropriate. You can't say stuff like that live on Twitch.
Sure you can.
Downhill skiing is a sport in the Olympics.
Pervert.
It's good enough for NBC, it's good enough for Twitch.
Why is there a load on my gun? like it hurts me, but I don't see it.
Oh my god.
It's like a little...
It's taking a year to pull everything out of the food crate.
Woodfire looks cool.
What?
The fire just looks cool. Look at that. It's like... I like that glitch. Oh, why did you light me on fire?
Because it looks cool. We're good. One of y'all can take this other storage crate off the boat.
The one you're holding or the one right here?
Yeah, that one.
What was that?
The demon.
The what? Oh.
The trident.
Okay.
Take cover! Alright, I don't know how that pushed it forward, but... Snipe! Yeah. That mermaid was having a seizure.
Our poor boats.
Every time. Every single time.
It's just so satisfying to set them on fire and let them go.
Well, yeah.
And do like that call me Kev guy and we'll just send our boat off and like, we can just wait for the next one who would join. Like, hey, you guys want to go play a song for some people?
I mean, yeah. You could like, hey, I lost my boat. Could you give me a ride to this island, please? Gotta go do some errands.
Wasn't that cute? Hide her shame. Don't clap for that.
Keep me from dabbing.
Actually, I probably can.
A plunder bomb.
No dab for you. It's bad. Bad millennial.
It won't let me do emotes while I'm on fire.
Exactly. Can't do emotes in the water either. Bam! Persistent one.
Alright, everybody. I think I'm going to finally call it.
Word?
It's bedtime.
Just got one more thing to do.
Don't you fucking do it. Gross.
I love the chain reaction. Let's just recycle this back and forth a little bit.
Terrible.
Into it.
Oh, damn it.
Can't see, I'm covered in green. I'm curious if I could just catch some of yours.
Where'd you go? There you are.
Alright, I'm immune to it now.
You no longer get nauseous from getting buckets of
soup. No, but I had to eat more. I'd have to eat more worms. It's a shame I had to end on that note, but at least we got a lot done.
Yeah, so now all we gotta do is just do the end. I'll browse around before we play and shit and see if
find us a two-man sloop or something to do it with us.
Yeah.
Yep.
Otherwise, it's fun.
That kind of doesn't work that well on this game, though.
What? Searching for?
Yeah.
Well, you gotta hope for is they set it up after they've already done the server hopping and shit, or they've teamed up with somebody.
Well, we still have to get on their server.
Yeah.
Like the best we could hope for is. Yeah, like the best we could hope for is finding a fourth and then just picking up one on the server we load into.
Yeah, which would just mean running a galleon with an open spot to get a fourth, or we get Adam.
Yeah. Alright. Anyway, ending this here, I will see everybody in the next one. Later!